Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Ocarina of Time, episode, guess what? 10!
10?
We made it through 10 episodes of this
Holy
already!
Holy shit!
Moving right along!
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, so, moving on from where we were last, it's another room exactly like the one that
what
we just
did. What are
in
those jugs right there?
What jugs?
Right.
Eh? These?
Get them.
Let's see. Eh? Eh?
Oh, look, a heart that you need. And some arrows that you
didn't.
Need, too.
I didn't need them.
You need arrows. You just got a bow.
Aha.
Hey, another sister.
And it was shit. Let's see. Aha.
Aha.
Right here. There we go.
One down.
She's
right up
there.
Aha.
As soon as I gotta quickly roll. Top of these stairs. Turn around.
She's down there.
And ha.
Aha.
Yes.
Go kill her.
But now you want me to kill her, huh? I thought she only wanted a hug.
She does want a hug.
But now I gotta kill her?
Well, that's what you want to do because you're ruthless.
Well, yeah, no point to any of these enemies, you know, try... Well, no one really tries friendship.
Really?
They're just evil for evil's sake.
Well, you're in her house!
That's pretty weak world building, if you ask me. Alright, one more hit should do it. Oh yeah, wait, oh, no! Why?!
Are you serious? Get her!
Come on. Oh, no! Ah!
You better not die.
Alright, I am really losing patience, and I am acting rashly as a result. I have to take my time and-
Now!
Calm down! There.
Whew! See?
Alright.
You better get that arrow.
Well, this has been an exciting 2 minutes. This, I believe, is the compass.
Really?
Yes.
Or it's a rupee.
Yeah, no, it's a compass.
It's a compass!
A compass, as in you pass on computers.
Oh, okay.
Try to make a pass on computers, I mean. It's like, hey, look at you. Alright, that's 2 post-sisters down, 2 left. And we actually have a spare key this time.
Oh, good. But okay. We'll need another one, so...
Oh, more wall masters.
Oh my god.
Wouldn't they be
Shut
safe?
The fuck up, Navi.
Wall masters, floor masters. Wouldn't they be, like, ceiling masters? Because, you know, they come from the ceiling and everything?
Sure. I think that's what they are.
There we go. And more rupees that we can't use. So let's
Way
see.
To go.
I don't think there's much we can do here. So I guess we'll just have to go down here.
Oh, well, this one's not twisty.
Son of a bitch!
What happened?
Don't you see it? We need another goddamn small key!
I just asked if you had another small key because we're gonna need another one.
I didn't think we would, but we...
Well, why did you think that we wouldn't? There's only, like, 16 small keys you need in this fucking dungeon.
No fucking shit! God damn it!
Wait a minute. Does something go right there in that hole?
No, nothing
goes
in that
hole. Or is that just an indent?
It's just there.
That's fucking weird.
Fuck! God damn it.
Go find a key. Find it.
Cause I gotta go back. All this shit. Fuck.
Are you gonna fade it?
Yeah, I'm gonna fade it. Hang on.
Uh-huh.
Alright. I faded it. You happy?
No. I'm still not happy.
Well, maybe this will make you happy.
Why don't you fade the whole game?
Well, that'll take hours. We don't have that. We don't have that long tonight. So.
Well.
Maybe another day.
We'll get started on it early.
Okay. So let's try this. Maybe we can find another way out if we hit that switch.
That poor fucking eyeball.
That makes the corridor not twisted no more.
What the fuck?
That makes the corridor not twisted anymore. See. Done straights it out.
Yep, because that makes sense. Holy shit.
That could have gone better. I'm going to have to go back there to get that boss key at some point, though.
Will you kill this thing already?
Hopefully it will come to me. God. There.
And you know, there's another one.
Oh, I have to kill him.
Yep.
Okay. There we go.
Jeez.
There we go. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. And we're good, and we're fine, and we're golden. And hey, you want to try and get that skulltula we saw from the last episode?
Why don't you get those hearts that I keep telling you about?
That's what we got to do to do so.
Well, get over there.
So, hop.
Careful.
Yep. Okay. And good. And there's one. And there we go.
Good job.
All right, now let's see if we can get back without falling and wasting more time.
Yeah, because there's a door over there, I think. Couple, you need to get in. A
couple doors, actually. First, let's take care of this guy. You get back, fool, and you stay down, fool. Thank you.
And he just wanted a kiss.
I do not want to kiss that. So first, we'll go through
open mouth one, but still.
Whoa, oh no, what's that?
Another hand thing.
Hey, we'll kill that, and then it turns into like three separate hands.
Oh my god.
And we'll kill it all in one swipe. Why not?
He looks around like, whoa, it's got a whole bunch of bottles.
Hey, a little chest. That's handy.
Aww. Let me guess, a rupee that we don't need?
Nope, it's probably a small goddamn key.
Another fucking key. God.
Well, thank God. If you ask me.
Yeah, I suppose. We need it.
We needed that.
That's true.
It was a crucial thing that we needed, and we got it.
Yeah, because you got pissed over it.
Back here, too.
Oh, my God.
Oh, the block labyrinth that everybody loves so ruddy-duddy much. I mean, I don't know what to call
it. It's my personal favorite.
Top 10 dungeon rooms in all Zelda games.
Yeah. I like the cheese triangles. It's
really,
a nice added touch.
Really speaks to the modernity of the architecture of this
era. Game? Sure.
I'm here for a reason, though. Gonna hit that, finally.
Poor eye.
There we go.
Ow!
Oh, jeez.
And all he can do is close it forever. Another small key?
Arrows! We didn't need that, but I did it anyway just to make sure it wasn't a small key. And I'd feel really foolish, wouldn't I?
Right.
Yeah, like now.
Yep, gotta go that way.
Yep, come on.
Get up there.
Up the thing. And up the thing. Come on, the N64 had like 18 different buttons to use. Why couldn't we... Yeah, never mind.
Well, how many are you using right now?
They're all assigned to different things, though. So, I think I might have to... This might not be good.
Yeah, huh? You're good.
Alright, so first off, that... Because this is definitely a must.
The fuck is this?
This is a boss key.
Da-da-da-da! So pretty.
Now. Hooray.
Why would you do that?
I gotta drop down here again, because there's really no way through. But I think I might have to reset the game as a result.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious?
I hope not. Okay, I really hope not.
Will you get this thing?
I hate the fact they respawn.
Well... Too damn
bad. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to reset the game.
You son of
a... Yeah, I'll show you why. Here we are back at the intro to Forest Temple. I'm here for a very good reason, I promise you.
What reason is that?
Well, reason for that is because when I hit that eye switch, it's kind of stuck like that for a while now. It's always going to be twisted. We need it to stay twisted in order to get to the door that is blocked thanks to the small key. Again, if I'm doing it right. And hey, look, we got two of the four torches lit.
Great.
Because we killed two of the four Poe sisters.
Because they're bitches, right?
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly it.
I thought they wanted hugs.
You're the one who said they wanted hugs.
Because they do!
Maybe you can hug them.
Poor things.
I have more sympathy for these spiders. Like, did evolution make them that stupid?
No.
It's like, alright, I'm gonna hold here with the protected portion of my body, and here is the unprotected backside. All of them do that, so it's not just one stupid spiritula.
Yeah, but who's really the asshole? You are for hitting it.
Well, it's in my way. I mean, if I don't hit it, it'll hit me.
Poor thing.
It's a kill or be killed type of world, you know? You want dark fantasy, here it is. Witcher ain't got nothing on this. Well, okay, maybe it does, but you know.
But what about Dark Souls?
Well, a different kind of world.
Uh-huh.
There, see, the corridor, as you'll see, is now twisted again.
Why?
We can move forward now. Make all the way back to that locked door from earlier.
Great. And the mold room.
Really gotta think about the architecture of this place.
Makes you want to throw up, right?
There's a whole nother section that changes because it got twisted. I mean, would that really change anything?
Yeah.
I mean, I suppose it would, but I just don't get it. And I'm rambling to keep the fact that I'm just leaving all this boring getting to the location we were already at stuff coming in, you know?
Yeah.
You know how it goes.
Blah, 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 blah.
Here we are. Oh. Oh, man, if I could grab it.
Good thing there's a ladder.
All right. Oh, hey, it stops when I go on a ladder, so that's nice.
What?
Yeah, if you listen closely, you can hear the hand dropping forth.
Oh, right.
But if you get on a ladder, it stops.
The ceiling masters.
Whatever they're called. Hey, this looks neat.
Merry-go-round of death. Sure.
Okay, so what you gotta do here is you gotta aim up your arrow just right.
I think you need some fire arrows for that.
Yeah, just right upon this torch here.
Oh, almost.
Yeah, but you did see that it makes my fire my
I see that.
Fire, right? But
I see that.
Here's an easier way.
Wrong
way to turn the screen. Okay. Like this.
Really?
Yep, just use Din's fire.
Freaking really?
And that straightens out that corridor. Yeah. Yeah, shit.
What?
I misjudged the jump. I don't know how to get back up now.
Great. Is there, Yeah, over there.
Oh, I know. Yeah. Gotta get my hook shot back. Yep. Okay. I keep mistaking this for the long shot, apparently.
Is there not a... I was gonna say, there should be a ladder.
Thank God there's a ladder, am I right? I mean, if Ganon would have taken out that ladder, the Hero of Time would have perished.
And that
dark timeline...
Actually, yeah, he would have.
That dark timeline would have been a reality.
But then he would have just taken all the shit he's ever collected and just made something to stand on.
Well, if you could. Oh, no, it's all twisted. Excuse me, please.
The other way, it's twisted. Oh, no.
That's unusual. So, I'm gonna make a guess that,
Go up the stairs?
I'm gonna take out this guy first, because I want to make sure that I cover all my ground on my base.
Okay.
I'm gonna guess that nothing's up there. No, wait, I think that just leads back to where I came from, which means I should head down here. Yes, that's right.
Yep, and...
Okay, so...
Oh no, that ruby! What's gonna happen?
Yeah, watch out.
You stupid dingus.
It is falling down. Oh shit.
What the fuck? What was that all about? Oh, jeez.
Ceiling falls down. That's what it does. No, not the place to be, man.
God, how'd you know that?
I judge the distance. Oop.
Nope.
No, that's right, see?
Oh god,
I got it. It's all good. What's in here, though?
Some
arrows.
Fucking arrows. Great.
Oh, I can't get into first person mode from here.
Really? Too bad.
So why can't the doors open?
So you're not gonna get squished, are you? Do you have to go up there somewhere?
Oh, I don't know.
Nope.
This was it. Yeah, that's right. Do I gotta kill these,
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, that sounds likely.
And there's that one.
Yeah, you're not getting away.
Is that it?
There's probably one more guy. Oh! A switch! Fucking duh! Fucking duh, mate. Oh no!
Oh, God! Oh, really? Oh! Jeez.
Well, the spiders are back, but I think the switch is
right.
Pressed from henceforth. God!
Are you fucking serious?
It. Don't fuck with me, man! I'll mess you up! I'll mess you the fuck up, dude! I'm still trying to go without deaths in this run. Oh, yes.
A whole bunch of them, huh?
This part.
Hey, there's the sister.
There's a sister. Die.
What the hell?
So now we gotta do fucked up Rubik's Cubes.
Oh, great.
Oh, this is probably not gonna be the best one. That. Alright. If you can't tell, we gotta push the block so it looks like it's in her image.
I see that.
I hope that's obvious. Okay. Good. Okay. We need to pull this one back a bit. Alright. This one can just scoot on up here.
Uh-oh.
18. Oh, can we
come
make
on,
it?
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, yes. Push that one, yes.
Oh, yes. Woo! And the fight is the same as the other
and
two of them.
Right, but be patient.
Okay. I mean, my sword,
now.
My shield blocks everything, so that's good. Alright, there's one hit.
Now.
Yeah, there we go. Come on.
Do it another time.
Get on ya.
Now.
There we go.
Woo!
That's 3 of 4. Which begs the question, where's the fourth one? Well, let's put the pot here.
There is.
Well, luckily there's a heart, so that'll help us out a lot. Plenty of arrows, I need them too for the fourth fight.
Right.
Well, you gotta love these transitionary rooms. As in, I hate these transitionary rooms. I mean,
I hate those fucking beetles things.
I mean, it's not like any of the other temples have these rooms like that. But we made it back here.
What, a small little room from one boss fight to another? Or?
Not one boss fight, just one enemy. It doesn't have any. Not that I remember.
What the fuck is this?
She's a bit pissed that I killed her sisters. Well,
maybe. Is she like a clown?
No, but we got.
Yeah, she
this is.
This
is pretty much
she's
like
pretty terrifying too.
Find the real one type deal. Aha!
That was her.
There's one. I like to do this thing entirely in first person and just right here. Aha!
Get her.
Okay.
Get her.
And where'd you go? There you are.
Get her.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, get her.
Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Come on back. Hey, you. Nope. Nope.
That's the other one.
How do you know?
I just know. Do it.
This one?
Yeah.
You're wrong!
Damn. You're gonna die, but you Fuck. Have fairies, so never mind.
I'm a fairy boy.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
It's that one.
Nope. Nope. This better be it.
Nope.
No!
Uh-oh.
Fuck!
She always hides behind the little wall part.
Man, I'm running out of arrows, too. Boot. Here, hang on. Oh, that's her.
Yep.
But she's going away because I'm going to get arrows. And she knows it. Just get the fucking pot, will you?
Really?
How hard is it, Link? Dingus? Alright, come on back to play. Hey, what's up?
There she is.
Alright, that's you.
Why didn't you just do that to begin with?
Yeah, my bad. I used to do first person as a kid, and I realize now how dumb it is. Hey, why don't you stop spinning?
Gee, it's like it became easier.
It did. There we go.
Batch.
One more. Where you at?
Really?
Yeah, did it.
And she's dead. Is she gonna give us a small key?
No.
Do we need another one?
She's gonna give us an elevator. That's way better than a small key. In the world of poker, large elevator always trumps small key. Remember that.
In the world of poker?
So proud right now. So proud. Alright, so this is the last puzzle before we get to the boss of this place.
Yeah.
It all has to do with this rotating room gimmick. Ugh. Yeah, this won't be too fun.
What the heck?
First, we gotta go in here. Hit this switch.
Are you gonna hit it?
Which opens up
some
room and another door.
Wall door.
So we gotta push the room again.
Yeah, it opened up with that.
So there's a skill chill around here somewhere.
No, it's just... Oh, here? I thought it was just the moving of that, but I guess
there's
not.
There's another one here. Which opens up another door.
What?
So then we gotta push the room again.
This game is utter bullshit.
Oh, there's some parts.
It's over there. Oh, no.
There's a big sculpture of the guy right here. But I'm willing to bet that there's also, yeah, one of you guys right there.
There he is.
Actually, I better use this.
I'll say.
I gotta keep my arrows. There we go. All right. These are probably a quiver of arrows, I bet you.
Yep.
Ah, thank you.
One
arrow. Actually, five. But, you know, five's better than none.
A bundle.
Is there anything else that opened
up? No,
it
was just one.
So I think that must have opened up the way to the boss room.
Whoa, right, clipping.
A little bit. That camera tries its best, you know? It tries its darndest.
Over
and
there. Oh, yeah. And then that'll open up across the way.
Yep. Right across the room.
There we go. Is this the boss?
This is the boss! No more pots for me to get any extra hearts or arrows.
No more small keys.
No more small keys. This is
fucking
it.
Fucking... I swear there was like 20 small keys we had to get.
Prepare to meet your maker! Where'd he...
Is he in the picture somewhere?
He's not here.
Yeah, he is.
So you better head back.
No!
Oh no, now I can't get through. Somehow. How will I ever make my way over? Oh, hey!
Holy shit, we're gonna face him right away, huh?
Yep, we're gonna face him right away. This is the real Ganondorf, and not a fake that he sent to play with us.
Oh, okay.
I mean, yes, he is. Sorry, I messed that up. Anyway, evil spirit from beyond, Phantom Ganon!
Great.
He's an evil spirit from beyond. Beyond what? I'm not sure. So it's gonna be hard.
Hey!
It's gonna be pretty hard to do. Let's see.
Come back here! That's not fair. Get him! Get him right there!
Shit.
What are you doing? Oh my god!
That's him!
Get him!
Oh shit! Oh, that one really hurts.
You're gonna die.
That really hurt. Owie.
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Nope.
Oh no!
That's him! No! Oh! Owie!
Yep.
Thank you, little fairy friend. I will not forget your kindness.
Oh.
There has got to be a tick to it. I think it's like something. I don't know.
Well, it's obviously not the one that comes the closest.
That's him?
Yep.
Shit. I got to hit him before he gets out. I can't use the Z targeting. L targeting, I mean.
Not him.
No, it was him!
Get him!
I'm not listening to you!
Got him.
There. Whew. Yes. It's all so fucking funny.
Uh-oh. Nope.
That's him!
Get him! Yes!
Double tap just to make sure I hit him.
Is it like, what, 3 hits, or...?
The magic 3, I'm pretty sure. Not you, though. That's you.
Get him now!
Yeah, right.
Yeah!
So now he's out. Now we're at phase 2.
Get him.
Very familiar thing from Zelda fans everywhere. Hey, you're supposed to hit it back, jackass! Oi! You're not playing fair, mate!
Come on,
man!
I thought you had to use your shield for this one, but you have to hit it back to him.
Yeah.
Shit! Oh.
But he's too close to me.
Now!
Aha! Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Alright, come on, buddy. Hey, alright.
Hi-ya!
Got you on your foot!
Your foots is. Ow! Oh, good!
Thank you, gigantic hitbox!
Really?
Hey?
No! Oh. Keep your eye on the ball.
Ouchies. Come on.
Now.
Now I'm too close.
Really?
Hey?
Now.
That went way too far. Where the fuck was that going, Link? Aim, you dingus. Where are you going, man?
Now.
Now!
Now!
Yes!
Yeah!
Come on!
Get him!
Yes! That's it!
Yeah!
That is it!
Fuck you, Phantom Ganon!
Oh, that looks like it burns.
Look at him deteriorate.
Woo! Hey, kid, you did quite well. It looks like you may be gaining some slight skill. But you've defeated only my Phantom. When you fight the real me, it won't be so easy.
I beg to differ.
Oh, wait. I think he's meant to speak to say those lines with a little bit more spite.
I think you're right. Do we get a Triforce?
No, we don't. We just get more useless glass.
Oh, right, to add to our pile. Oh, look at it. Da-da-da-da-da!
Yeah, they should make homeless shelters from the glass that they make from all these pieces of heart containers.
You're right.
It would save a lot of lives. It really would. It really, really would.
And after that battle, Link turned into a rupee?
He was only a fiver, though. And we get our second medallion.
Wait, who was the first one?
Raru, the Light Sage.
I don't think I remember that one.
Guy with the beard and the yellow robe and all that. He was there when we first turned into an adult.
Oh.
Of course you don't like this game. You don't retain anything.
Yep, because it's so boring.
So yeah, Saria's dead.
Good. Good riddance.
She died and she became the Forest Sage because she went into the Forest Temple.
Good for her.
To go wait for
us. She has dead eyes.
No, check it. Here's what happened. the monsters attacked the forest. She went into the forest temple to try and find salvation or something to save everyone. But then there were monsters everywhere. And you know what happened? She got killed! Those monsters fucking killed her! Those post-sisters, they saw her and they tore her apart! They ripped out her intestines, they tore her lungs out, and they ate her liver! They fucking murdered her! And now she's dead, and she gave us a medallion as a symbol of our friendship. Anyway, that was Ocarina of Time, episode 10. Saria will always be your friend.
And I have to go get you some help.
Lord knows we need it. Oh, wait, hold on. Don't go away yet. Put down that cell phone. Put down that gun.
What?
We're back in front of the great Deku tree.
Oh, God, he's reproducing.
What the hell is this thing?
I know, he's looking at it like, what the fuck? Oh, gosh. It's Groot!
I am Groot. Or the great Deku Groot.
Oh, yes.
Because you and Saria broke the curse on the forest temple, I can grow and flourish!
Oh, great.
Hooray.
You have something in your mouth, sir?
None of them recognized you when I grown up by. Well, I only saw one of them. So, why only have we grown up?
Because you're a human!
It's like an opposite Werner syndrome. Or regular Werner? I don't know.
What?
Metal Gear Solid 4.
I don't remember that.
That's why Snake's so old. Anyway.
Oh.
Before the Hyrule unified this country, there was a fierce war. Oh, a big war. Like Hyrule Warriors kind of war?
Was it him?
Yes. Yes, it was.
Oh, okay.
Please, please, save my baby boy Dingus. you named him Dingus,
sure,
please?
Sure, you're entrusting your child to a tree that has no arms or leg to take care of a baby.
Boy, that is taking flower
sure.
child. Yeah, that's taking flower child to a whole new level, tell
yeah,
you
yeah, seriously.
So the baby was raised in Kokiri, but it's actually a Hylian.
Told you it was human.
Well, human with the elf ears and all that, but... So yeah, you were adopted!
What about my mommy? Where's my mommy now?
So now we've learned our own destiny, it's to save the entire world because I'm so fucking badass.
Oh.
We gotta save the land of Hyrule.
Yep. Badass and a skirt and tights.
Yeah, return peace to Hyrule. Yeah, okay, I'll do that. See you later, jackass. Anyway, one last little thing I want to do before we sign off for today. It's just rolling over
Please
here.
Please don't tell me you're going to go meet that owl.
No, we're not going to meet... He's probably dead by now. It's been seven
Good.
Years.
He should be dead.
But do you remember that thing that we sprouted? Well, it grew into a whole thing. It turns into an elevator lift
See,
type
I thought that
hoverboard.
You literally had to come back after 7 years.
And we did. We came back after 7 years.
I thought you meant for real. Like,
yeah, not,
I'll
not
be,
for...
like, in my 30s.
Not for real, real.
I'm like, are we really going to come back after 7 years?
Well, I don't know what the whole point of this thing... Oh, that's the point, to get these rupees.
Oh, yeah!
That we can't even get.
So that was a waste.
A total waste. Hey, you.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, I got one, mister. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, that's all for this episode. We'll see you next time on Let's Play Ocarina of Time.
Bye!